Engineering videos and technical solutions, BTech and Master Engineering thesis guidance, simulation of projects using different software such as MATLAB, PVSys, Helioscope, ETAP, and many more. Detailed videos on these topics and much more available software such as AutoCAD, Revit, and SketchUp. Be part of our family by subscribing to our YouTube channel, follow us on Instagram, like our Facebook page, and visit our website. PZ Engineering, passion to excel.
Hi, welcome to the PZ Engineering channel. In this video, we are going to simulate the mathematical model of DC-DC boost converter. If you are not yet part of our family, I would like to request please subscribe to the channel, like this video, comment and share our content. Here is our mathematical model of our DC-DC boost converter. All these components were taken from our library browser. Here we have the value of inductor, which is there, the value of capacitor, which is there, the value of the input voltage and the output expected output voltage, and that's what our switching frequency, which is 20,000. These are the same values of our DC-DC boost converter using open and closed loop control. Here is our pulse generator. There is our frequency. We say that this is our input switch, our ideal switch. Here is the difference between the input voltage and the output voltage. There we have our integrator. Didn't change anything. The product, the knot, then the output is minus the expected output. There is the gap, didn't change anything as well. Divide by capacitor. And the output divided by the resistor. And then we measure the output voltage. The formula used to calculate these values, we can find them in our previous videos. The title is Design and Simulation of DC-DC Boost Converter. Now we can run our simulation. As you can see, the input voltage is 12 and the output voltage is 14.8 something, which is according to what I expect. And when we change our duty cycle, the output voltage also changed. Let's change here and simulate again. See, now was 14.8, now is 16 point something, 16.03. And if you keep on changing, it will change. Now let's run. You can see that they keep on increasing. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to the channel, comment, like this video.